The richest man in Rome was executed by having molten gold poured down his throat. Marcus Licinius Crassus, renowned as the wealthiest man in Rome, played a prominent role in the defeat of Spartacus and the end of the Third Servile War. He also established the First Triumvirate alongside Julius Caesar and Pompey the Great. However, despite his shrewdness and accumulation of immense wealth, it was his insatiable greed that ultimately led to his demise. In an ill-fated endeavor to conquer Parthia, modern-day Iran, Crassus and his troops suffered a brutal defeat at the hands of the Parthians, repeatedly outmatched and overpowered. Crassus was killed after an unsuccessful parley for peace with the Parthian leaders. The Parthians executed him by pouring molten gold into his throat as a symbol of his thirst for wealth. Legend has it that his gilded head and hands were sent to the Parthian king to keep as trophies of his victory against Crassus and Rome.